Hello various viewers, I'm just going to be showing off some animal mob structures I built with wool inside of MC Edit, well, most of it inside of MC Edit. You may notice the strange colors on some of the creations. It's because these were originally intended just to be images, so I could edit the colors and they would turn out alright. Most of these were just animals I felt like building, and some of them were requested, so enjoy.